let's all quarantine. It will be so keen, the best you've ever seen. Just don't rupture your spleen.
Hey, welcome, quarantinees.
Guess I'd say a lack of stress has filled in all the cracks and made me relax. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. Deep in the soundtrack has been cut back. Yeah, you know it's a compelling sound, even in the background. When times when I have a day so low, I shake it, I shake it, I shake it, I shake it. I'll take it, yeah. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. Now my suggestion is to hold back the question. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why. It's a beautiful day and I don't know why.
Hi folks, it's Christopher once again with one of my Let's All Quarantine videos. This is a series of videos I'm trying to do every single day. Five songs, mostly what I write, and then a couple of covers sprinkled in. I'm doing this because all of my paid gigs have been canceled thanks to COVID-19. Thanks, COVID-19. Sheesh. So, I am asking for tips. Virtually. There's links down there for my PayPal and my Venmo. So if I understand we're all struggling, so don't feel like you have to do it. It's one of those optional things. So let's get back to the music, shall we? What's that? Jim Croce? I think I know one of those songs. Let's try it.
Hustlers, Bowery got its bumps, 42nd Street got Big Jim Walker, he's a pool shooting son of a gun, and he big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse, and when the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all call Big Jim boss, just because. You don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't spit into the wind. You don't pull the mask off that old Lone Ranger. And you don't mess around with Jim. Doot-doot-da-da-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Well, out of South Alabama come a country boy. He said, I'm looking for a man named Jim. I am a bull shooting boy. My My name is Willie McCoy, but back home they call me Slim. Yeah, I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street. He's driving a drop-top Cadillac. Last week he took all my money, and it may sound funny, but I come to get my money back. And everybody said, Jack, boy, don't you know? Well, you don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't spit in the wind. You don't put the mask off that old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. Well, a hush fell over the pool room as Jimmy come bopping in off the streets. And when the cutting was done, the only part that wasn't bloody was the soles of the big man's feet. Woo! Yeah, he was cutting about 100 places. He was shot in a couple of more. And you better believe they sung a different kind of story when Big Jim hit the floor. Around with Slim. Yeah, Big Jim got his hat. Oh, he sure did. He find out where it's at. It's not grabbing the last package of toilet paper on the roll on the shelf. Now, don't you know that? Because, yeah, he's some kind of big shot strutting around town like a peacock, hoarding all the meat and the toilet paper and the bread and the bottled water. Mister, you're not going to be homebound for 7 years. This is going to come to an end. Well, you don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't spit into the wind. Yeah, you don't pull the mask off that old Lone Ranger. And you don't mess around with Slim.
Being a little overly dramatic there, but I did say one thing in that little section that I always improvise. Sometimes it's ugly, sometimes it's okay, sometimes it's rather funny. This is only temporary, folks. It's gonna come to an end somehow, some way, somehow. That reminds me, I wrote a song back in 2006 about how everything is temporary. If you think about it, you know, this is the way the Buddhists think. Everything is temporary. You might see that as a bad thing. Yes, that ice cream cone is temporary. Yes, that cheesecake is temporary. The coffee is temporary. However, so are the auto repairs and the, you know, when you fracture your elbow. It's temporary. It heals. Bad stuff goes away just like good stuff goes away. So this is called So Very Temporary. Go off and nothing good can be seen. A familiar chill surrounds you like a recurring bad dream. Well, it may seem like a dark cloud, but the silver lining is inside, 'cause darkness is not adhesive. Let it go and it'll slide like everything else on earth. It's so very temporary. Worrying has no real worth. It's so very temporary, yeah. Thank you. just like that song, it comes to an end. Speaking of things that don't come to an end, here's a little bit of Chicago. Not the city, the band. And a very, very, very small bit of Chicago. And see if I remember how this goes. See the irony in that song. It ends, right? It's called Beginnings, but it ends. I mean, I could have kept playing until, you know, I mean, eventually it would have to end. I'm 55. I can't play that song for several hours. Can I? I'm thinking in the future I'm going to do a song-a-thon where I try to play one song for hours and hours. That'll turn out well, won't it? Paramedics on standby! Okay, anyway, I enjoy making these little videos for you. I hope this brings a spark to your day and a smile to your face. Or even if you're laughing at me, that's fine. I'm laughing at myself. I'm right there with you. Speaking of laughing, here's a song I wrote about a laughable sort of scenario. It's about cats in space. It's called Space Cats. Underneath, it's actually kind of a, you know, kind of a serious song, if not wishful thinking. But, back to reality, it's about cats in space. There's a chicken in the front yard. Can you see that chicken right there? I don't have any songs about chickens yet. Something to work on during this pandemic, this plague, this whatever this thing is that's destroying musicians' lives left and right. Anyway, the original songs, if you liked any of them, I'll put links below so you can check out the fully recorded versions of it. They got drums, they got other things that aren't drums. Anyway, I'm Chris Hardy. Thanks for tuning in. I will do another one of these tomorrow, you know, barring anything that prevents me from doing this tomorrow. See you then. Wash your hands, wipe with Lysol wipes, and be careful out there. Maintain social distancing and stuff. This is not proper social distancing. Are you nervous yet? Are you nervous? Are you nervous now? Okay, bye.